So good day, robotics lovers. Let's talk flowcharts. And I'm going to discuss how you build an algorithm for a bang bang or an on-off controller for a wall following robot and show how we make this in a flowchart. This would be part of the software design plan that I would have my students do before they start coding to make sure they're clear on how this has to work. So the first thing we do, we start and we place the robot down next to the wall. We check whether the robot is within 3 inches of the wall. If the answer is yes, then the robot moves away from the wall. If the answer is no, then we check whether the robot is greater than 7 inches from the wall. If the answer is yes, the robot moves towards the wall. If the answer is no, then the robot continues to move forward. It's called on-off control because as long as the robot is between that dead band, between 4 and 6 inches, it just drives straight. Once it gets too close or too far away, it kicks in and makes hard turns left and right to get back into that dead zone where it drives forward. Let's see what this looks like on our robot.